I want fellow Ugandans and citizens of the world to know, because it's clear to everybody, that Museveni is doing everything he can to make sure I don't appear on the ballot paper in 2021. This has been evident from challenging my academic qualifications, to challenging my date of birth, to planting guns in my room, many other things. And we expect much more. We also know that he's on a spending spree, spending taxpayers' money and using the National Army and force and military to compromise and coerce everybody that he can coerce or compromise. We've seen him compromising people that have been close to me, the full figures, the Bajos, the Basajja Mivules, and now you see Muzei Tshebalama and others. We can guarantee you that you're going to see many disappointments. You're going to see many unbelievable things. But again, I guarantee you, Ugandans, and I guarantee you, Mr. Museveni, that we are going to defeat you in 2021. I am going to be on the ballot paper. We are going to vie and we are going to win you in a democratic election. Also, I want to confirm to Ugandans that nobody should be worried. This is being done, not that the government or the regime wants to win the case. No, but because they want to cast doubt in the eyes and minds in those that believe in us. They want to cast doubt in the eyes and minds of the members of the National Unity Platform, both in Uganda and all over the world. This is not intended to win a case, because they have no case whatsoever. We did everything within the law. We held a delegates conference. We were elected into office. Everything was clear. And you all saw, journalists and members of the media, that Mr. Tshebalama was being coerced and followed all the time. And he said that on camera. Even right now, we've been in contact with these family members. Nobody knows where Mr. Tshebalama or where Mr. Kagombe is. The last we knew is that their home was surrounded by the military. We watched the videos in disbelief. But again, we noticed that they could be under duress, because even right now, nobody knows where they are. His apparent lawyer, the one that came with the second fake affidavit, mentioned that these people just show up to sign and they disappear. Even the lawyer has no control over them and has no knowledge where they are. I can only assure you that oppressed people will not be oppressed forever. We shall definitely win.
Briefly, in Uganda, President.
In Uganda. Because the Jagadi Buriomu Atimanye, the Museveni Afuwa Okola Chonachonachona, Yasovolo Okola, Mumbera Yuna, Okolaba and Gasibera, Kukaluru, Umako, Uja, Uwapiri, Abiri Mukimu. Wamanyi singa mbera kubalo chupepa taina chansi yo na yona. Kati akola bulichaso bola. Mumulabi inga akwezi sa avaluya avajingi lile. Ukule yukute kake misango mtisasoma nijugwa butaka. Nibale ite misango ngaba somoza ukuzaliwa kwa ngabala abando bino kundopa luachi nazaliwa. Na hila vyo nabiyo na bigenze liika webitu. Agenze maso nukwezi sa ubulimba mwamulabanga anteka ke mundu nibali imati wako mundu. Mume yange nebirala ne katonda kwetu sinza tebaka nsonga lachi tucha malako mwetege kunoko sa sente zo muwo musoro noko isa police na majege kwanga okunyigirizano kugulirira abo bonabona abantu otorode basobola okugulirira muze mmolabanga guli abantu abandi okumbi kafurufiga babajo babasajja mivule katira mulabe kigenda maso ne muze Tshebalama naye tubakakasa nti bino bina bikolebwa nete bigenda kumalako tugenda kuwangula oluvannyuma lwa byonna. Twasimba okuliza mwami Tshebalama nga makazi gabulunguliddwa amaje era nga nakuliraba okuddamu okumulaba ngaayogerera ku vidiyo naye ate nga bweyeetegereza ekifaananyi ekyo alinga eyabadde ayogerera ku mudumu gwe mundu. Tubadde mu kkooti era bannamateeka baffe basabye kkooti ereete mwami Kagombe ne mwami Tshebalama babuzibwe ebibuuzo mu kkooti. Naye n'oyo looya aleese ate affidavit eyookubiri ng'ekontana n'egyasa okukola nero ya yenyini akakasisa nti tabalina ako kontrol tamanyi gye bali ng'alaga nti babaleeta buleesi ku sayininga ne babazaayo tewali amanyi gye bali famire yaabwe temanyi gye bali tutebereza nti nabo babawambye. Bino byonna byonna badikiteeta babikola basebo ne bannyabo bino byonna mwami Museveni azenga abikola naye twagala obakakasa nti tugenda kuwangula mubeere bakumu. Tewali kyetwakola mu bumenyi bw'amateeka twakola zi delegates conference era ne records weziri twalondebwa mu butuufu era ne records weziri era ne mwami Tshebalama okuba twalangirira National Unity Platform n'obukulembeze bwayo obupya maze atisibwatisibwanga bwe yabategeeza mwe bannamawulire amaka ge gaze galondolwa ebiseera ebimu nga tasula nayo era twasembye okwogera ne famire ye getutegeeza nti bamuwambye ye ne munne tewali amanyi gye bali bino byona bikolebwa naye tugenda kuwangula ekyo tujja kibakakasa mpozi n'ekirala kantyogereko ebyabadde biyitiŋŋana nti simanyi twamusuubiza sente ebyo byonna bya bulimba byonna byonna bya tiayi naye era mwami Museveni tumanyi nga bwakola ebintu byakola tumanyi nti bateekateeka n'okulumba amaka g'abamu ku bammemba baffe bateekeyo zidoola bateekeyo n'emmundu oba bateekeyo n'ebintu ebirala basobole okubasaako omusango bagezaako okuteekawo ekifaananyi tife tulina sente nyingi era tuwagirwa abagwira naye nga amazima gali nti tetulina sente n'emu tulina just mazima na bannayuganda ku ludda lwaffe let me say that again in english we want to distance ourselves from the claims that from the allegations that we had promised $5 million to Mr. Chibalama. That is utter falsehood. Those are lies. We also know that there is a plan by the regime to raid the homes of some of our members to plant dollars in their homes and guns so they can arrest them and report that they have a lot of money from foreign funders and they have weapons. We distance ourselves from that. We confirm to you Ugandans that Mr. Museveni will be defeated as soon as later. Thank you very much for God and our country.
Amen.
Faith. Faith.
Dans le